Christmas, man. It's like soul, man. We all stick together. Just know it's down.
It's Black Christmas, and y'all know what it means. Time to decorate the houses and the Christmas trees. Happy time is what we bring close to New Year's Eve. Eggnog and dark liquor in the mix of things. Grandma cooking dinner, laced with soul. So sweet you can smell it in the streets of the old. For sure, we in the dough, shaking the flows. In the front room, slamming down dominoes. Got the family in the background, sipping on bubbly. All the kids on candy, getting hyphy and hully. Look at little Minnie, she so mad and fussy. Bought her a new rat doll, now she happy and lovely. Everybody get a gift, so don't be so touchy. But for me, just keep the light purple and fluffy. Give everything you got to see my family come home. Cause all I need to know is that they love me. Cleaning out the chickens, shivering in the back, unwrapping the ribbons. I'm sitting here preparing for another Thanksgiving. This homemade living is like, yeah, I mean, them candy yams, honey ham, and them collard greens. Hot water, cornbread, bacon, and steam. Fresh out the pot, make the whole block come ring. When you smell it, inhale it, you can taste it on your tongue. It's the peach cobbler heating hot, got me sprung. Get a tall cup and fill it up with rocks and rum, and chase it down with some good time and lots of fun. This is what I call Christmas, cause everybody know what it's like to have Christmas. Pass up your dough. Happy time comes in all kind of ways, from the ghettos of the world to the grimy days. It's Black Christmas. And making the bar right. Bright colors are similar to starlight. It's seeming like all night we live in the starlight. All I need is my family and love, and my choice of my drink to the tip of my mug. Ain't deep playing poker, but dudes and fuse. All the kids to the back room, and that's the roof. My twin cutty on his way home, and that's good news. Time to exit through the front gates and bury the blues. My young troop got you, but he okay. Thank God he gon' live to see another day. Hey, we all blessed to have what we have, but still complain about the little things blocking our path. My homeboy had a baby boy, now that's what's up. Time to celebrate the history of Black Christmas.